something that Tyler's been able to do, but in his sparse appearances here, always impressive, always a top-notch athlete.
Look at that move. Look.
Now, Dragon Sleeper.
Oh, yeah.
Drops him down with a backbreaker as well.
Who else does a Dragon Sleeper? Ricky Ray.
I've seen this.
On right now, and everyone could be happy. But no, he's got to piss and moan and whine, saying that I need a shot. I want this.
McHenry, Illinois. Comes running with the boot. Oh. Not tonight. Oh. Right into the turnbuckle.
Webb and
stride.
Whoa, he got caught.
Buckle. Josh waits on him.
Well, these guys.
Ooh. These guys have rusted.
He's stop himself. And he ate the turnbuckle. Oh! And now...
Never a good place to be.
Josh Abercrombie sizing him up.
Oh my God, the speed!
Charging, sizing him up. Ego sees it, but a little bit too late.
Is out of it. That overhead belly to belly.
Here, rolls him all the way through.
This just to punish Tyler Black, just to add insult to injury. An injury Tyler must have quite a bit of.
Tyler really attacking that left leg, and we've seen it so many times here in IWA Mid-South. He tries to attack the lower back of his opponent to try to set up.
Goes for the soul butt. Abercrombie ducks, sweeps out the legs, and now, almost like a.
Here comes that kick.
Going for it.
That's it. Right on the money.
It's over.
Rolls through. Block. Reversal. What a snap, man. He hooks the left.
Literally.
They're used to that. Oh, wait a minute. What a kick that
tonight. Goes for, Quebrada. No. Decides to springboard off.
As he made it to the semifinals. Watch out for that nose breaker. That springboard kick from Josh Raymond.
Like, we always have a backup plan.
Wow. Release German suplex.
Turn stomp right onto that back. We've seen Josh Abercrombie do this before, focusing the attention on his opponent's back.
But going to work on Ricky Reyes, you know, this could be a huge. There's the line solid. He hits it perfectly right there. One.
Now wrenching back, we've seen. Yeah.
It's over.
Abercrombie up to the apron. Boots Jacobs.
Oh boy.
Acai moonsault from Abercrombie.
Wow, nice tandem offense there as Josh Raymond comes over the top.
Between the jawbone of Chris Hero.
Oh!
Josh Abercrombie.
Cradles the leg and folds him in half with the suplex. The contra code on Josh.
Up, up, down, down.
No, right to the lung blower. Good counter from Josh Wallace.
At the pace we are going. But Abercrombie could seemingly.
He dropped him on his knee. Snapmare over.
What's he doing now?
Oh, God.
Wow. Creative submission hold there. Now in a precarious position. Oh! He dropped the double knee.
Uh-oh. Acai Arabian.
Oh! Holy!
That mule kick. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, that tumbleweed.
Oh no! See ya!
Sweet! Merciful! Crap! He landed on his feet, great agility, and now dumps him on his head. That's the way Chuck Taylor's gonna have to win this is, oh!
One, two. Black picks him up, up and over. Oh, Dragon suplex!
Man, he knew it all along! Jimmy Jacobs has interjected himself in this match! Josh Abercrombie, one, two, three!
Okay, wait a second. Wait a second. Could this be it?
What do you know, Abel?
Could this...
No! That's it!
Is that...
See, this, what,
but Raymond
this,
pulls
this,
him
this
down.
Could, this could be it. This could be it.
Going
this
for that it. Submission hold.
Go ahead. Go ahead, ring the bell.
He's
ring
locked
the bell.
It in.
Ring the bell. This is it.
Tyler Black felt.
Taliban backpack lumbar! That could go right!
Big kick. Our hobby! The Taliban backpack! Hooks the.
That's one way to look at it. Now, that Taliban that's backpack! That's blowing it. Out the lungs!
That's. Forearm shot from Abercrombie. Jacob's still positioned on the top. Phoenix Splash!
Wait, wait. Josh is behind him.
Taliban backpack off the top!
No way he's kicking out of that!